We have gained insights into the molecular basis of aging in different animal model systems, but we know very little about human aging. There is a particular disease called Hutchinson-Gilford syndrome, where aging takes place in an accelerated way. We thought that that could be a good model to study human aging. What we have done is to take skin cells from these patients and bring them back to an embryonic state. We have reprogrammed them so that they are not anymore sick cells. Now they are healthy cells. These allow us to have cells in a petri dish that could become any cell type of our body. What we discovered was that when we guide them to differentiate to different cell types, they now show the age phenotype. They now become all cells again. The advantage here was that we were able to do this in 2 weeks. That compared to the normal process of aging that take 80 years, allow us to have a model in the lab where we can study aging our entire life in just a couple of weeks.